paying 140 for them.
Size 8.5.
I'm telling you.
That's what you keep 90. Spending your money on. Yeah.
That's for real right there. Talking to the sneaker dog.
Bitch, you look right. Hey, yo.
one.
What's up, y'all? We're back. We bumped into our homie Pete. Pete, what's up, man?
Come on, baby.
All right, cool. Can you tell us generally about Miami fashion?
Well, Miami fashion, put it to like this. You think of Miami, you think South Beach, mm-hmm. tourists, vacation.
Right.
I mean, sure. Linen shorts, open sandals, V-neck t-shirt, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But big difference is, though, Miami's is a huge pinnacle in the fashion industry right now. I mean, you have your monsters, LA, New York, Tokyo, Japan. But Miami's huge now, you know what I'm saying? There's a lot of people here getting into the fashion business.
That's what it do. And you know, I saw you got crazy with it, but I did a little something, something too. Got me an outfit, got me a pair of hot kicks, and we about to be out of here.
All right.